Good morning, all of you. Welcome to Sri Sayurja School. I am dealing the subject IIT Chemistry for the class 6. And the chapter name is Oxidation and Reduction. In the previous classes, we have discussed the basic terms related to the chapter. Among that, oxidation number or oxidation state. What are the rules to find the oxidation number? What are the various examples? And oxidation number of radicals. Oxidation number finding based upon the structure. Now coming to the definition of oxidation reaction. Oxidation reaction. Oxidation reaction that represents deelectronation. It is also known as deelectronation. Nothing but liberating electrons. In the same way, the definition of reduction reaction is addition of electron, nothing but electronation. And gaining of electrons. Generally, the metals can undergo oxidation by losing electron. Non-metals can undergo reduction by gaining electrons. Now, what are the various kinds of definition regarding to the oxidation and reduction? Oxidation reaction explanation in terms of oxygen, nothing but addition of oxygen atom or losing of hydrogen atoms or losing of electron. With respect to oxidation number, that is increase in positive charge, or decrease in negative charge. These are the different aspects related to the oxidation reaction. Now, in the same way, reduction reaction, in all that aspects, nothing but with respect to hydrogen. With respect to hydrogen, addition of hydrogen, with respect to oxygen, losing of oxygen atoms, and in case of electrons, gaining of electron activity. In the same way, with respect to oxidation number, decrease in positive charge, or increase in negative charge, that represents reduction reaction. Now, what is the representation of oxidation and reduction reaction? Their representation. Example. For example, if an element is a metal that is represented by M, while losing N electrons, it may form cation with the total charge equal to the losing of electrons, nothing but M power N plus. It is also represented as M gives to M with the charge N plus N electrons. This reaction is related to the oxidation. In the same way, if the considered element is non-metal and it is represented by N, non-metals having the tendency to gain electrons, electronegativity. By gaining N electron, the non-metal can form here L with the charge minus, and the magnitude of minus is equal to the total number of electrons involved, n minus. Now it can also be written as L is a non-metal here. L gives rise to n power n minus minus n electrons. This reaction is related to the reduction reaction. Now, while taking the various examples of oxidation reaction. Examples of oxidation reaction. Formation of milk of magnesia from the magnesia. Magnesia represents here MgO. Milk of magnesia, magnesium oxide. Now magnesium is a metal. Magnesium on reacting with oxygen, it forms magnesia MgO. Magnesium on reacting with oxygen, it forms magnesia MgO. Coming to the balance reaction, the number of oxygen atoms are 2 and the right side magnesium atoms are 2. That's why here. Now addition of oxygen, it is an example of oxidation reaction. Coming to the charges, magnesium charge here 0, here the magnesium charge is plus 2, nothing but magnesium undergoing oxidation, which is getting oxidation, then it is known as reducing acid. Similarly, you are taking one more example. Reaction of sodium sulfide with hydrogen peroxide H2O2. Then it may form Na2SO4 plus H2O. Now you are gaining up one oxygen atom. Hence, it is oxidation reaction. In left side, in the compound it may contain total number of oxygen atoms are 3, but right side here 4. Addition of oxygen represents the reaction is an example of oxidation reaction. In the same way, while taking one more example, H2S plus Cl2 gives rise to HCl plus S sulfur atom. Coming to the balance reaction here, 2. Now here the sulfur charge is minus 2, here the sulfur charge is 0, decrease in negative charge, hence the reaction is decrease in negative charge, the reaction is oxidation reaction, decrease in negative charge. While taking one more example, Fe plus F2, that gives us to FeF3. The balance reaction here 2, 3, 2. Iron charge here 0. Now here the iron charge is plus 3. Increase in positive charge. Hence the reaction is an example of oxidation reaction. Similarly, in the same way, while taking one more example, KBr plus I2 gives rise to, it is a reversible reaction, nothing but here Ki plus Br2, what is the balance reaction here, 2KBr2K. Now its color is yellow. Now its color is here light pink color. Bromine is more reactive than iron. Hence bromine replacing iodine. Hence it may form potassium bromide. These are all the examples related to the oxidation reaction. on the oscillation reaction with respect to modern concept. Modern concept. Modern concept. Like here, sodium that loses one electron, it may form Na plus. Or if it is taking on right side, then you may written as sodium gives rise to Na plus plus one electron. In the same way, magnesium shows plus two, aluminium shows plus three, iron may show plus two, plus three, tin may show plus two, plus four, lead also can show plus two, plus four, and one more, the best example is thiosulfate ion, H2O3 power 2 minus gives rise to S4O6 power 2 minus. Now, while taking the charges here, the total number of sulfur atoms left side to right side 4. To balance the reaction, here we are keeping 2. Now, the charges are not balanced. 2 into minus 2, minus 4. And the right side, 1 into minus 2, minus 2. To balance the charges, here we are taking the total number of electrons, 2 electrons. Thiosulfate ion 2, tetrathionate. Thiosulfate ion 2, tetrathionate. It is also an example of oxidation reaction regarding to the modern concept. Now, in this session, we have discussed that oxidation and reduction reaction examples, along with the five aspects with respect to the oxygen, hydrogen, electron, positive charge, and negative charge. The representation of oxidation and reduction reaction, and examples of oxidation reaction in different aspects. Oxidation reaction in the modern concept, nothing but with respect to the electrons. Thanks for watching.